What's going on, everybody? Welcome in. Happy Thursday. Hey, Lemur. I'm your little pony. How do you like it? I am, if you can tell because of this, I'm Pinkie Pie. It's Pinkie Pie. How you doing, Violet Valhalla? How are you? Welcome in. Welcome in, James. Welcome in, Lemur. Tonight, we've got a treat. We're going to play Crystal's Ponytail for the Genesis. Anyone ever heard of this game? I know Lemur has. We're gonna see what this is all about. I need a controller. Here we go. Never seen it? Alright. Well, we're about to find out what this is all about. I do know we can customize our pony though. Let's go medium. Might as well go medium. Let's change our pony colors. Selection of mask. Oh, it's just this one. It's just this one. We can only be Pinkie Pie. But I like Pinkie Pie. Wait, it's over here. They're little balloons and they're cute. Looks great so far. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let me turn this up so we can hear the magical fairy dust noise. I think I gotta go purple. Should we go? Can we make a pink? Oh yeah. A pink horse with purple mane and tail? I mean, that looks pretty cool. Oh, I missed it. Still looks good, just hope no horny bronies come in. You gotta be on the lookout, James. Okay, let me just. Okay. Should I do dark purple? There are two purple colors for the mane, but only one for the tail. Should I make them match, or should I have the dark purple hair on top and the light purple hair on bottom? Gotta bop those bronies. We gotta match, right? We gotta match. I like the dark purple on top too. I wish there was. I do like that better. I wish there was a dark purple for the tail too, though. That's a shame. We'll go with the dark. Yeah, dark does look weird. Non-matched looks weird. We gotta go matched. I'm indecisive. Sorry. Here we go. Brahms fourth. This is just musical test. She's completely customizable. I like it. All right, here we go. I didn't want to go back there. Okay. Then we got like a forward jump. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to turn this up to like maybe. To maybe there. Animation is great. I do like that. Okay, let's go to the farm. Oh, look at that. Treasure chest. Door. Okay. Jump. Whoa, easy there, horsey. I almost fell in the water. Can I fall in the water? Okay, nope, I can't. I just rear back. I'm not into it. What's up, cow? Oh, the cow gave me a hint. So I have to hook up to this? Wait. You ran too fast, horsey. Oh, look at this. Okay. Is there something in this door then? All right. Okay, we don't have keys though. But hey, we found a treasure chest. You can lead her to water at least. That tracks with what I know about horses. That's true. You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her jump. Watch. Nope. Oh shit, I lost my horseshoes though. Okay, don't do that. That is actually damage, apparently. What's up, cow? Put the weight on there? Oh shit, it's a bat! I'm scared. Okay. Ooh! I ate the hay and then I got a lollipop. Retro bat. I know, it looked out of place, didn't it? I tried to jump over you. Can I jump over you? Hang on. Let me get some speed up here. Yeet! Okay. Oh, what's that? That's a key. Oh, the key's on the pumpkin, though. I don't want to touch the pumpkin because I'll probably get hurt. Is there any more? Nope. Can I eat the hay? Nope. I just rear up. What is that? What are you? Talk to me. Is that an owl? A door? Treasure chest? Door. Was that a door or was it a... What was it? Was it a thermos? Oh, we've got the two keys. Oh, what is this though? Is it an apple? I ate an apple and it turned into a lollipop. I like this game. Wait, let's backtrack because we have two keys now. I don't think I can run. I think this is my run pace. At a gentle gallop. Or maybe this is a trot. I'm not up on my horse lingo. Ooh, look at this. Okay, that's the purple thing that the birds kept telling, or the butterfly and then the bird told me about. All right. So we got past you. Nothing else to say? Oh, wait, something else to say. What was that? Oh, and there's a rabbit now? There's some sort of like house-shaped kind of block. And then the treasure chest? This looks sus. What are you? Oh, am I drinking out of that? Okay, there's a water spout. Okay. We're watering the flowers. Perfect. Okay. Oh, we got all kinds of keys now. I think we're winning. Wait, what is this? Pink diamond thing. What do you have to say? Nothing. What do you have to say? Oh shit, what is that? Talk to me, flower. Scarecrow. Okay. Let's just backtrack really quick. Talk to me again, bird. Spout. Yes, we've done that. Okay. Who told me something else then? Was it you? Yeah, what is that? And then a rabbit? Some sort of like crystal wedge looking thing? And then a rabbit. Freaked out by the mask? I don't know where he went. He was right over here. Maybe he did get scared. He's like, I'm not into horses. No horses for me. But I do believe it's been over 5 minutes, so I will take it off here shortly. It got confusing very quickly. Hang on. We gotta scare the scarecrow. I'm assuming I don't want to get hit by that. Aw, damn it. And I did anyway. It's okay, we got a couple back. Ooh, I only had 7. Did I fail? Again. I failed. It's okay. We'll try again. Don't get hit this time. Alright. Normal glasses. We can see again. Damn, okay. Now we can't see again. Here we go. Nice. Wait, I have to turn the hat around though. Because the brim of the hat prevents me from ponying. Because my cool pony hair gets in the way of the brim. Alright, here we go. Brim full of Asha. On the 45. Alright, we know to hook up. We're gonna pull this forward. We're gonna reverse course. We've got some keys. Let's open this bad boy. Oh, see, we already actually got that. We didn't need to waste those keys. Because we have the purple block thing down there already. With a side part. Now, too. I know, right? Look. Which way? This way? Should I, toss my hair? Alright, what's the cow telling me? He still wants me to do this. Don't touch me. I wonder what the objective is. I think we have to just get 10 horseshoes so we can get through the little metal detector at the end. It didn't detect enough metallic horseshoes, and so we failed last time. But that being said, there's also... Wait, can I get you? Come back down, jerk. But there's also some other item here that we need to find. This one. And a rabbit. So I'm guessing we can just leave if we have enough... If we have enough horseshoes, but there might be additional hidden items that we need to find. Or maybe not need to find, but can find. Talk to me, birdie. Well, we did the spout already. Well, we'll do it again because the sunflowers, they all died because we died. There we go. Did I not neigh at the sunflowers last time? I guess I didn't. Okay, we need to find whatever that is. Some sort of like glowy pink radioactive looking diamond? Where would that be? Wait. There was another cow back here, right? Let's go talk to this other cow really quick. Oh, wait. We have an item that is potentially a weight. Maybe we need to place the weight on here. Now that we have it. Can I select that stuff? No. Nope. Let's talk to Mr. Cow. Murr, did you see him? Did you see him move back there? That was cool. I don't understand. Okay. He sounds like a foghorn. Oh, what is this? Okay. Wow. Penfold Hamster, how you doing? Cow sound effects sound like the shield sound effects in Sonic 2. Oh, yeah. Wow. I guess I'm just gonna have to neigh at every single piece of animation back here. It's just like slowed down and extended a little bit. Okay. I can't place anything on this weighted device. Can I do anything to you? Nope. I just get hit by you, you jerk. Yeah, this one's pretty tough so far. I'm not gonna lie. I touched the water once, and I got hurt. I lost my horseshoes. It was a sad situation. It really is. I'm just trying to see if any of these animations have anything hidden. Because that one, it was just a plant, it was just a flower. And a horseshoe came out of it. See, this guy keeps telling me to go find that pink diamond. This one tells me to kill the scarecrow, which I did. Let's kill him again. Die, dude. What happens if I nade him again? Nothing. See, like, I've got the 10, and I'm gonna complete it, but what is the purple thing? What were they thinking? They were thinking it's amazing.
Good job.
Oh, good job. Thank you. We got to customize our horse at the beginning. So that's cool. Nay it everything. Thanks for the GGs. That was a tough level. Can I eat the cabbage? Or the carrots? Ooh, I can eat the carrots. Thank you. That was delicious. Thank you, Carrot Patch. Oh, there's a pink one up there, see? Okay, we've stopped, so this is an animation here. Are we playing Simon? Simon, baby! Okay. I guess I can't talk to the owl up there? Whatever, man. I've got better things to do than talk to you. How do I get down in there? I'd like to become a burrowing horse. Yeah, the sky looks nice, huh? Oh, follow the white rabbit. What's up, buddy? Can you go get that chest for me? Oh, I use the carrot. I see. Oh, and there's that wedge dealie. Jump, dummy. So it just sort of continues stage to stage. Some of these clues are carrying over to the next stage. Gimme. Thank you. I don't know. That's what I'm wondering now. Or do we just have to collect enough horseshoes to go through the little metal detector? Maybe that was a boss fight. The Simon lighting up triangles. Is this a boss fight? What is that? A little gremlin dropping stones? I'm afraid to go this way. Oh, there's the little gremlin. Can I get up here? Oh, there we go. Bunk. It's okay to jump off there. Like little rascals. They really do. Ooh, apple. I gotta drop down to get it though. Don't you go disappearing on me. Apples don't disintegrate that quickly. Nom 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 nom. I don't know what the candy and stuff does though. Alright, this is a rainy door. There's a sunny door. Oh shit, I went in the sunny door. Sunny door goes up there. Can I jump? Oh, no, I can't jump over this, so maybe I just need to go through this to get to this. And then I backtrack. I think I need to backtrack again though really quick, because I want to nade this bush over here. Show it who's boss. Yeah, take that. And this just goes right over here. There's no reason for me to go through it, but I figured I went through the other doors. Give the rainy door a chance. Star door. Now what's this fish about? Can I nay at the fish? No, don't go back in the door, you jerk. Is this other? No, the other door's right next to it, too. Can I nay, like, right here? Yeah! Can I jump off here? Yeah, I can. Because I'm awesome. Oh, give me those. Ooh, what is that? It looks like a throat lozenge. Does anybody have a sore throat? Get away from here, you little gremlin. Oh, it hit me. I want to ding the triangle. Ding, ding. Well, yeah, I see the triangle there. I also see the, like, petroglyph of a horsey on the wall there. What is that all about? Is that like a... is that a checkpoint, maybe? I need to find a triangle. I also need to not be hit by the dropping boulders. Ooh, a little Sega store. Oh, it's not a store, it's a little... it's a puppet theater, a sock puppet theater. Solly would love this. Look at them. How fun is that? Really loved it as a first game, or one of the first, I know, right? Think I can hook up to this one? Can I steal the theater? I cannot. I need a triangle, though. I don't want to go through there yet. I've got other things to do here. I can't leave yet. There's something else going on here. Because of this. Look, how do I need to find a triangle. I need to find a triangle. Jerk. I'm gonna lose all my horseshoes. The only thing I can think is, like, this dude over here, but I can't get close enough to neigh at him. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna jump off this ledge because I am a daredevil. Yes. So hardcore. See, if I try and neigh at him from this side, I'm just gonna go in the rain door. And I don't wanna do that. You have to gather a certain amount to get through the door at the end of the stages. Oh wait, I forgot, I can go back out here. Don't go in there. I can go back out here though. So let's go back out here. Finish up this area, and then we'll backtrack into that field. That's a sundial. But nothing is happening. I gotta cut my head off and put it on the pedestal? Is that what it's telling me to do? Stab. Look, I'm part of the monument now. Monk? I cannot get down there. I have to jump all the way over here. Oh, there we go. What is that? What is the wet from off screen? Something is very moist over there. What is happening? I don't like this. Oh, it's spitting at me. It is a fish, and it's spitting at me. Okay. Can I run in and neigh at it? I neigh at you! It does nothing, though. I neigh at you and it does nothing. Maybe? Is that how they work in Wizards and Warriors? I am not sure. Oh shit, a honeybee. Multiple honeybees! I don't like this. I'm gonna run away. Has it been another 5 minutes? Can I take these off? And then right as I put these back on, See, there's an ending over there, and I don't want to go to it yet. What's up here? I haven't been on this screen yet. Okay, there's a not triangle down there. It's more of like a diamond shape. See, over there to the right, Penfold, there's like a metal detector looking screen machine. And if you go through that, it requires like 10 horseshoes, for example, to get through it, and then you're into a new area, which I don't want to do yet. Who are you? Oh, thank you. That's my lover. We're horsey lovers. We give each other our hearts. We came in through here. See, we've got the little horseshoe detector there. Oh yeah. They're just banging coconuts. I want to go down here, but I don't want to get hit by that guy. What is this? Apple me. Eat it. Thank you. There's no love as big as horse love. It's true. Horses are big. They require big love. I don't like the look of you. So like maybe I have to neigh at him and he like goes down, he retreats. Oh, look at that. There's our triangle. Dig that shit up, man. You're a dog horse. Rockets up and it just like blasts through my face. Dead. Alright, so we need to take that back to the other field, right? Let's see what's over here. Oh, bats. Why does it always have to be bats? Are we at a Ren Fair? Oh no. That scared me. Big old bat came out of there. That's his bat cave. In all 50 states? It used to not be legal in Washington. Mr. Hands, anyone? Eden Claw, Washington, is where that whole mess took place. Alright, so we have our extra horsey. Where do we need the horse at? Somebody, another character on another screen somewhere, had a horse pictured. He sure was something. Pioneer. Degenerate. Deviant. Unlucky in love. I don't know. He was something. Imagine growing up as Mr. Hand's kid. Or Mr. Hand's parents. Wait, I've got this bad boy. Don't spit on me, bro. How do I put that there? Oh shit, who are you? Oh no! Did I kick him? Did I kick him in the face? Horses can kick. Yeah, just keep jumping. Just keep kicking him. I keep getting spat on, though. What the hell just happened? There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Man, that got scary there for a sec. Okay, carousel. Heart, heart, heart. Ooh, thank you. You seem very respectable apart from the horse fucking. He's an engineer for Boeing. Something like that, right? Had one job available, which is hardcore gangster rap. If I saw the kid doing that, I'd be like, yes, this all makes sense. Yeah, I wonder what his family thought about that. I'm sure they mourned his passing. Alright, what was in this one? What up, little bunny? You already helped me, so let's go back here. I've driven through that area before. I did not stop to fuck any horses. Let it be known. It's up in the mountains. Like, at the base of the... I always get them confused. Cascades. Because there's Cascades on one side of the state, and then there's, like, the Blue Mountains on the other side. Good old Cascade Mountains. I just imagine, like, like the ER staff that night. Wonder how many of them just quit. They were just like, nah, this is not for me. I don't want to deal with this. Forget what was in here. But we have a lot of keys at the moment. I don't know. I mean, we got one of them back. So that's something. We just lost a bunch of our horseshoes, and that was not cool. Echo the Dolphin started off all cute, but by the end, we're fighting monster aliens? Probably. Can I kick him in the face like this? I think so. I think I'm kicking him in the face. You dick. Man. Okay, well let's try to put that triangle on the wall again. Okay. Horse carving, drawing, right. If I remember right, it was not going to hospital that killed him if he'd gotten past the shame of going in and having to explain to the doctors. Because he, like, went septic or some shit. Because he was torn and broken inside. I think I can probably move on now. Let's watch the puppet show again.
I have worms.
Samsonite. That was way off. That'll get you. The internal bleeding. It'll get you.
Good job.
Can't mess around with that. Alright. We've gotten through two areas. I don't know if we're completely fully beating these stages though, because I still have these items left, right? And there was another gate that was through one of those pens. I wonder if I can get back to that at some point. I dress myself. Wait, look, okay. Forest? Can we go back to the forest again? Okay. Wait, what is that? Wind chimes? And like a... And like a... medicinal marijuana dispensary? There's a little green cross. And then wind chimes. He's saying, yo, dude. Get baked and listen to the wind chimes. It's magical. What the hell is that? My eye turned pink. That's where I saw the leprechaun. He told me to burn things. I wonder what these bridge head things are all about. Get out of here, bat. I'm trying to do a thing. And you're just getting in my way. Ooh, that was close. I'm in a boat, chat. I'm on a boat, motherfucker. Don't you ever forget. I can't jump out of the boat, though, to get stuff like that. So the question is, how do I get that? Oh, look at that. I see. Of Beetlejuice, yeah. See, I grew up in an area with a lot of covered bridges. It was in a very large concentration of covered bridges, actually. My sister used to live on one. Not on the bridge, but just up the road from one. And they're all like registered historical landmarks or something, I believe. At least the ones in Pennsylvania were. The Pogduck is from Miracle Girls for Super Nintendo, well, Super Famicom. Well, Satellaview. Don't think you've ever seen one. They're kind of neat. I mean, they made sense because the horses didn't like seeing the water going by them, so it blocks that view, which is good. What's up, Iron Ghost? How you doing? Good to see ya. Yeah, we're playing ponies today. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I can just feel it. I can feel it. There it is. Here we go. My little pony. Here we go. You love ponies? Perfect. We are... I keep forgetting the name. Pinkie Pie. We're Pinkie Pie. I don't know why I have this. I think it came in like a Happy Meal years ago. I can't remember. But I forgot that I had it hiding in a drawer in the other room. So here we are. My Little Pony. Okay, we got our friend out of that door down there. There's another key up there. Keys are good. Let's just backtrack to get that key. And then this was the other area that I was thinking of, so it did let me backtrack to here. Pinkie Pie is okay. Who's your favorite? I like that Pinkie Pie has the little balloons. Look at the cute little balloons. Sniffing flowers like crazy. I need to catch up to this stream. You're not kidding, Lemur. I don't think I'm caught up yet, to be honest. You like Fluttershy? Which one is that? I'm trying to remember. I'm not a brony, so I don't know off the top of my head. I had to look up that this one was Pinkie Pie. And her full name is, hang on, it's like something like Pinkerella, Pinkerella Diane, or Pinkerella Jane Pie? I can't remember. Yeah, knock that shit down, thank you. Yellow, pink one, oh, okay, yeah, yeah. Yellow, which one, Which one is like the country music star? She wears like a cowgirl hat, and I think she sings like country music. That frog on the one stage needs that green cross. I know that. Applejack. Okay. I shouldn't know this shit either. Which I don't, but I kind of do. Oh man, we've got the fucking dispensary green cross down there, and we're just baked listening to the wind chimes. There's something about that that just fucking makes me laugh. DJ Pawn 3, huh? But do they say it like pony? Because it's leet. It's leet speak. Pony. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with the wind chimes, if I'm being honest. Are these grains? There's candy in there. Oh, what's up, friend? Oh, you need me to find that to let you out. I see. Let's go this way. We're gonna go through here, because I think we can backtrack. I think we need to... And it looks like we can farm the horseshoes and the keys, so I think we'll be okay. Give me all your music notes. When I go butterfly watching, I don't bring my butterfly net to catch the butterflies. I bring my butterfly net to catch the notes that they drop. Because natural, fresh, raw music is the healthiest, most tastiest kind. What's up, pizza? How you doing? Thank you. Did I answer the question earlier about the Pog emote? It comes from Super Nintendo game Miracle Girls. Alright, where do I want to go now? Back to the farm? No. Over here. The prettiest pony today. Just for today. See, that one tells me wind chimes. It told me dispensary cross earlier. Just woke up from a little nap. Ooh, nice. Watching Big Brother here soon. Ooh. I've never watched an episode of that show, and I'm not sure what it's about. How does it work? I just know that, like, people live in a house together. Do they do, like, challenges? Or is it just about the drama? Alright, we're gonna get in the boat, because we've got a little froggy friend over here that we need to talk to, I think. Oh, I see. Okay. I can't jump while the boat's moving, but I can rear back, and I can neigh. And that kicks my feet up far enough to be able to grab those. I see now. Alright, our froggy friend is over here, I believe. There he is. You want your green cross, my dude? Well, yeah, I know. I went to there. Nay, he said in a hoarse voice. Did I go back on this one, or did I go through here? Am I going to be wasting 10? I don't know if I can nay. My voice is a little smoky.
Good job.
I don't know if it goes to that high of a register at the moment. So I just have to... I have to revert back to my professional voiceover skills. And say... Nay, he said. Hoarsely. BRB! Alright, pizza. Eat the apple. I don't know what that does. I don't know what eating the apples does. It gets me candy. I don't know what the candy does. It looks like 99 is the highest horseshoes I can get, though. So our frog friend told us to go back to the wind chimes. Why does he want us to go to the wind chimes? We were just there. And we had the squirrel that was knocking the apples down. I guess it was just not... I was just not neighing at the wind chimes enough. Maybe I just didn't have enough medicinal green cross in me. Maybe.
Good job.
Good job. I love how they reassure you at the end there. Hey, you're doing great. Look at the tree eyes. Holy shit. I think that frog is playing you for full. I know. Go back to the wind chimes. GG. I made it through a door. I guess am I supposed to ring the bells so that the squirrel comes out and knocks all this stuff down? Maybe after he knocks all the apples and everything down? Maybe he comes back out and he knocks down something hidden? Ting. I like, okay, so if I'm doing a normal neigh, he like, his head movement and his feet movement are synced, but if I do this, I feel like his, or her, I don't know, it's Crystal, right? Her legs just like stop and her head continues up, just her head. So her nose knocks into the wind chimes. Yeah, because she's like stopping her paws straight forward and just very gently tapping the wind chimes with her nose. So dainty-like. Now what? Alright, frog. I came to the wind chime. Now what, dude? House. Yes. There's another horse in a house, but I need like a triangle-y looking thing to put in their door. See? I don't have the triangle-y thing for that. How do I find your yellow triangle-y thing? Let's go to the cave. I don't think we've been to the cave yet. Let's go to the cave. Because when we first started out, remember, there was a cave to the left, or there was a farm to the right, and we went to the farm. The music notes are giving me horseshoes. Let's go to the cave. Let's do this. Ooh, spooky. Maybe not spooky. Maybe friendly. Friendly spider. Talk to me. Didn't you just talk to me? Oh. When I backtracked earlier, it took me back out to the main area to go back to the farm. Give me that balloon. Oh, come back. So what's over here? Remember that area that had... the bees on it? I got scared and I ran away because there were bees. We found the horse drawing. There was the dude from the in the cloak creeping around in here. Did you see him? He's creeping around right in here. I saw him poke his head out. Yep, there he is. Oh, there's yellow. It was all yellow. So now we have to get back to that other area. Oh, look at this. No, fuck you. Get out of here. Phew. Okay. Let's try this again. So I guess we're saving all of our horsey friends. They've been trapped in these different houses and etched into stone magically, apparently. Maybe the frog is one of them too. And we're gonna turn that frog back into a horse. We just have to give it a little smooch first. Smooch the little horsey frog. Good job. Okay, we're back here. Were we all done with this stage? What the hell is this? Just a bunch of music notes. No big deal. NBD! Thanks for the GGs. What do the apples give me? Just candy. Do we figure out what the candy's for? Just the lollipops. Why does Prax not want to play this? This game's fun. Prax is too good for Crystal's ponytail. That's shocking. I'm shocked. Right? Just like all the other games, just find a gun. I don't even think we're hitting him, I think we're just rearing back and scaring him. Hey, back up. I said back up. I'll kick you. Get him to play it. Oh, there's only one now. Where'd your friend go? Help with the quest? Come on, Prax. Play it. It's an easy baby game. A sequel to this that's a shmup? Ooh. Well... Adult Swim had that... that mobile app game. What was it called? It was, something about robot unicorns? Did you ever play that one? Oh, that's like done. Okay. Back here, I think. Robot unicorn attack. There you go. That's the one. Robot unicorn attack. From Adult Swim. I think it was Adult Swim. It was quite the game. It legitimately was fun. We're gonna go find the horse. I have it in my mind. It's in a house. It's underneath a thing. You there. Okay, so I have to rescue that horse now first. Yeah, the music was great. And there was like Nyan Cat kind of rainbowy shit that flew out of the back of it too, if I remember correctly, or there was something rainbowy about it. It's so rainbowy. Oh, go back. I need to go back and play that again now. It was so wild. The memories unlocked. Alright, it was through here, I believe? It brought the internet together just for a little while. And then the world imploded on itself.
Good job.
And now nobody's together. Everybody hates everybody. It's wonderful. New, 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 new. Alright. Get out of that house. Oh, you again? Nay! I said nay! Nay! Get the fuck out of here! A boom! Alright, barn? Okay. Go back to the barn, it tells me. But I need to do something with the wind chimes. Nay, 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 nay. I feel like at this point, maybe I don't. Maybe I'm not supposed to do something with the wind chimes. Maybe it's just a diversion. Maybe they were just saying, hey, if you go to the place with the wind chimes, you can find this yellow horse that you can save. That's probably what they were telling me to do. Hack for Mario 64 that came out recently that has a shotgun? I did not. So Mario's just running around with a shotgun? Just blasting people in the face? Goomba, to the face! Poor little turtle, to the face! Alright, back to the farm. Here we go. Talk to me, birdie. Carousel. We have to find a carousel. That's pretty awesome. I'm gonna have to look that up. I've never really played the Mario 64. The whole N64 controller thing. Never really played much of it. It looked pretty cool though. It definitely pushed some hardware and graphical boundaries at the time. There was a sundial over here somewhere. I remember that. I forget what it was for though. Oh, are they? Like OG style with the grips that my hand doesn't fit into? So then I end up with like a
Good job.
Like a seam on the back of my hand from where the front and back of the shells snap together. But they're doing a full controller? Ah, interesting. Okay, Simon says what? Modern two-prong controller with an analog stick in the top left. I will have to take a peek at that. Where's this carousel at? It's not in here, is it? Man, I hated their OG ones. Worst controller for me. Don't spit at me. Okay. That's to the forest. Oh, the fucking bees! Can I nade them? Can I jump at them? Well, that didn't work. Oh, I'm stuck in their goo. Oh, that's what that is. You don't want to get stuck in their goo. It's really fucking gooey. Get away from the goo. No! Get out of the goo. Oh, this is a wishing well. Can I drink out of it? No. Can I ride down it? Oh, I have one of those. Where's the bad dude? He's not gonna fight me? Okay. Some sort of wagon. It looks sort of like the puppet show stage wagon, but different color. Someone should help those horses out there. Especially this one, look. Both of them. Man, they got poles shoved right through their fucking stomach. It's rude. Here's my stoner horse buddy here. They run the dispensary. Alright, so all of our powers combined create Captain Planet. We have to go stand on a ledge somewhere. We've got all our horse friends. Let's go through here. Alright, what now? We've been here. Okay, we just stand on the ledge now? Oh no, not you! What are these? Are those like fish frozen in the air? Oh, butterflies. I thought they were like fish that were jumping in the air. Oh, we found the rainbow! Rainbow Road! Mario Kart, baby! Look at this! You won! Come join the party in the Pony Castle! Hell yeah! We won! And that was medium mode. I wonder what hard mode was, because that wasn't hard. There we go. That's the end. We did it. Pony Animations by Colleen Holub. Holub. Thanks for GG's. Now what to play? Conan Tigered. My name's Tigered. Crushed it. Absolutely. I wonder who these people are. Extra special thanks to all these guys. Just Jonathan, Laurel, Jacqueline, Roger. Hey, Roger. Special thanks to you, buddy. What should I play next? Let's see. I had some other things potentially in mind. Maybe? Let me see. Roger does pretty great work, for sure. They are green, Penfold. I mean, usually, I guess. That's some pretty trippy animation there. Sorry, I'm looking through some games here. What am I gonna play next? Anyone ever play Vice Project Doom? Looks kind of interesting. There's another Smurfs game. Remember when we played the Master System one? There's a sequel to that, but got a Genesis version of that. Syndicate for DOS. Got that chunky bassline. I don't know if I know that one. I know Hugo's House of Horrors. That one's spoopy. What to play? Should we try Camp California? Camp California. Let's try that one. I don't know. I've been looking at that one for a minute. It's the one that I keep telling Mixer. It's sort of like a... it could be like a spiritual successor to... Wally Bear? Hang on. Let me get some music on while I change some stuff. Isometric cyberpunk one where you have a group of four agents and you have to take on missions and shoot people and stuff. Ah, okay. I'm trying to think of some DOS ones. I was actually going through some DOS ones because DOS-cember is coming up, right? Uh-oh. Oh god, what? Oh, the Wally Bear successor? Yeah, well, we'll see how this goes. It's gonna get my VOD muted because there's a Beach Boys songs in it, like straight up Beach Boys songs. Let's see. Camp California. TurboGrafx CD. Yeah, that's what I was about to say. December. If I had any ideas. I almost played Hugo the other day. If the other game wasn't long enough, I was gonna maybe play Hugo because that's a game that I beat a bunch of times as a kid. And I'd like to see if I can go back and beat it again, maybe? I'm sure I can get through it. I wonder how long it'll take me, though. I used to have all three of those games. Well, four, with if you count the Doom, like the Nightmare 3D. But we had Hugo's House of Horrors, which was Hugo 1, and then there was Hugo 2, Whodunit, and it was like a murder mystery in a bed and breakfast kind of place. And then the third one was Hugo Jungle of Terror or something like that. He was like lost in the jungle. I don't know. Alright, I don't think I have the cover art for this. Let me grab that really quick. Camp California TGCD. Show me the cover art! Oh, there's no cover art. Not on here, anyway. Let me look elsewhere. Alright. There's a cover for it. That'll do, pig. Save this one. And then, let's see. Change this really quick. Real Beach Boys music. See it up there in the corner? Told you. Real Beach Boys music. It even says on the game cover. Alright, so who made this one? Turbo Technologies published it. ICOM developed it. Okay. Should be about good, I guess. There we go. We'll close this. Yeah, Sierra games were good. I didn't get super into the King's Quest games, though I would like to play those at some point. Police Quest games, I played a lot of those, though, with Sonny Bonds. Those were neat. We had a Hoyle Book of Games game as well, and it had, it was made by Sierra, and it had a bunch of Sierra characters in it, which was kind of fun. So you were sitting there playing cards with, like, Graham and Sonny Bonds and just all these other characters from the Sierra games. It's kind of neat. I fuck with some Beach Boys. Yes. None of that fake Beach Boys. Nope. Did you see that AI cover recently that had Beach Boys singing Johnny Cash? Ooh. I think you showed me that, James. That was neat. Alright, I think we're good. I think we're set up for this. I'm gonna take a quick break, smell some more flowers, and then we'll be back to see what Camp California's all about. Give me a few, be right back. And we're back. Welcome back, everybody. How's it going? Now, let us get into whatever this mess of a game is. Hot fucking jam, right? I know I just did this, but man, I'm gonna need some fucking more. Hang on a sec. Iron Ghost! I beat it. I beat the game. We saved the day. We saved all of our pony friends. Sorry, I'm just doing things on screen that would not be appropriate to show on screen. We saved all our pony friends, and then we found the Rainbow Road, and we made it to the magical pony castle. We saved the kingdom. And that was on medium mode. I'm glad I didn't pick easy. Because normally I just do whatever the default setting is, and it defaults to easy. I didn't want to try hard, because I figured, you know, in case it was an actual, like, legitimate platformer with some sort of difficult platforming stages. Turned out it wasn't, though. I might go back and try that on hard, just, like, off stream, just to see what the difference is. But really, it really didn't seem too bad on medium. Would it take us about an hour? So now we're gonna play Camp California. Or as I like to call it, Wally Bear 2. Actually, I think in all honesty, this doesn't look too jank. And Wally Bear 2 would really be yo bro for TurboGrafx-16, but from what I can tell, because I did play kind of like just the beginning stage, it's a platformer, as opposed to Yo Bro was like skateboarding bear, isometric view, and it was really weird. And Wally Bear was a skateboarding bear as well. So this is just sort of spiritual successor, whereas Yo Bro, I think, would be like the more recognized kind of sequel to it. Even though none of them are sequels. But anyway, hang on a second, going off mic. Camp California, yay. All right, here we go. Let's do this. Let's head to Camp California, shall we? Future site of Big Cheese nuclear plant. It's nuclear, dummy. This game's quiet. I have it turned up pretty loud.
The band together. We need to practice for the charity concert.
Yeah, we really gotta rock the beach and raise some bucks so we can pay off Coach's debt to the Big Cheese.
Yeah, otherwise they'll take the beach.
I can't believe Coach would pay Cheese off by handing over.
I love
the
this duck at the bottom right.
Yeah, well, it was his only choice, but don't worry. Kelly and her friends have sold enough tickets for the dough. All we need to do is put on a great gig.
Uh-oh. Oh shit, those are some bad rats.
Oh no! I have to save my friends or there won't be a concert and the beach will be nuked. But I can't go anywhere without tires. I'll have to get them back first.
Probably, lemur. Oh, but how amazing is it now?
Round, round, get around. I get around.
DMCA right here. That's real Beach Boys music. You know what? Big Surf, baby. Oh, look at me kick. Common Reactor, welcome in. How you doing? Good to see ya. We just finished up some, what were we playing? Crystal's Pony Tail for Genesis. And now we're playing, but you stayed for the singing? Hell yeah. Well, welcome in. Thanks for dropping by, and I think you followed the other day as well, I believe. Thanks for that. We're playing some Camp California. Oh, look at these. Those are some buff birds. Can't support, but stayed for the singing. Oh, he's through. That's a waste of those dumbbells. Not cool, guy. I'll punch you in the face.
Okay.
That'll teach you. Ooh, bogus. I got hit.
Bogus.
I got bogused again. So there's not... the Beach Boys music is not playing in-game right now, like on the actual stages here, but it was on like the map area, kind of. Through the rank one. Okay, cool. So you play the retro games. They're always a good time. Absolutely, yeah. Pretty much all I do is retro. It's what I grew up with, and so that's what I'm usually most nostalgic for. Is he huffing? He's got like an oxygen tank or something. Helium tank, I guess, because he inflated and he floated away. Don't do whippets, kids. You'll float away and you'll end up dying in space. That's how it works. Well, good to see you. Welcome in. Oh, that's weird. Look, pause screen goes just black and white. Oh, there's a heart up there? Okay. Huff helium. You don't want to fish out, right? What was that? There was a robot game for computer that was... something's shooting me up here. Horus? Was it called Horus? It was about the robot with a conscience. And there was an area outside where if you didn't line it up right, where there was like a ceiling that you could jump onto, you would end up like falling off of the earth and just floating away in space, and that was your death animation. I think that game was called Horus. Are my little paws over? Oh, shit, yeah. I can't kick those. Okay. Alright, let's go up here. And controls aren't too bad in this. I can go back and forth in midair. At least that's nice, but I mean, it's... We warned you. But I mean, it's TurboGrafx CD, so it's a later generation console. They had some time to figure it out, I guess. The controls, anyway. The Chuck E. Cheese mice, it looked like it. Get out of the water, dingus. Come on. He's a little tough to control for short platforms like this. Just a bit. He's not. It's not terrible, but it's like you can slip off very easily. Can I jump on that? No. I want to go up top there, or at least I thought I did. But let's just go this way. I just assumed maybe there was something up there, but... Okay, we made it to a moat. A castle with a moat. Bogus. Man. I'm gonna need to restart this game. I'm losing all my lives. Already. Man, this song goes hard. Okay, there's platforms I can stand on there. Damn you. Like, that's one. So these little, yeah. They're sort of hidden. But, you can jump on those little gargoyle, kind of mouse gargoyle heads. Okay, and those catapults are throwing shit at me. Not cool. Yeah, let's go this way. Yeah, those ones blend in real well, don't they? I guess I've played enough retro to see them? I don't know. I need to go this way, it looks like. And where's the platform here? Wait, maybe I need to go up and over this way. This song has no business shredding this hard. I punched him in the dick. Get out of here. How do I get up here, though? I guess maybe I just have to go all the way over and up around. Because there are some platforms here. Okay, I probably need to just go up here. And maybe... Yeah, there we go. Got him! Okay, I can stand on that. Oh no, oh no, no, no. They're fucking shredding, Lemur. They're not messing around with the music in this game. Man, that sucked. Okay, yeah. The platforming is tight. Tight platforming is tight. Can't complain about the music. We've got some Beach Boys, we've got some shred metal. Oh, I thought I could kick the tire. That was my last continue, I think. Kick that guy. Yeet! Oh, look at that! One up, baby! I don't think I was supposed to go that way, though. Where do they want me to go? He wondered out loud. Over this way? Can I go in here? I don't even mind that the song looped. Can I get in here? Alright, here we go, here we go. Do I have to kill everybody? No, because the other stage I just walked off screen, right? And then called it good, but... Dark side of the Beach Boys convention, all the grandmas are rolling to the stage, right? It's an amazing description. What's the audio like? Is it too loud, too quiet? Where am I supposed to go here? We climbed up here. Whoops. Oh, he fell all the way off. So we have to go back up around here again. Man, these platforms are... It's good? Okay, cool. Never touched any TurboGrafx games. What's up, Pun? It's pretty interesting so far. It's, this one is TurboGrafx CD. So it's, not even just the regular TurboGrafx 16 PC engine. Did I just have to kill this dude, maybe? I punched him in the dick. I like his standing animation, how cool he is. Look, he's got his hand in his pocket, and he's just standing there with his thumb up. Sup. Now, there was Yo Bro for TurboGrafx 16, and then there was also Wally Bear for, what was that on, NES? Oh, it let me backtrack? Wait a second. Was I not supposed to proceed that way? Hang on a minute. A little confused now. Can I get up there? No. Like, do I need to kill everybody? Maybe?
Bogus.
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 Oh, you fish can't be there.
Bogus.
Oh, bogus. It's fine. I'm going to have to start over anyway because I've already used a bunch of my continues. Well, all of them at this point. But it's fine. I'm not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do right now. I need to figure out... Oh, I can stand on these. Perfect.
Bogus.
Oh, you dick. Nope. No, jerk! Don't eat my jumps.
Bogus.
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 Damn. Look at him, he's like covered in bandages. Bogus. His whole head up there was covered in bandages. Alright, are there continues? I get around. One continue. That's not enough. We're gonna have to restart this. Can't even get through one stage here. Which game is an open world Metroidvania? That's just the first level. Yeah, it seems like it, Common. Yeah. Love the colorful clothes you wear. That's fine. We'll do better this time.
Bogus.
He says as he gets hit immediately. And that's bogus. I don't know if I can catch that rat. I wish I could.
Bogus.
He's got my car tire. I will punch a seagull right in the fucking face, though. I will do that.
Bogus.
I've been known to punch a seagull or two. Wham! Right in the face. And then go back to your van? I don't know. Because I don't think I got the... I don't think I got the tire back from him.
Bogus.
Damn.
Bogus.
Even if I run fast, then I just end up walking on crabs and then not catching up to the dude. Oh, he's inflating those beach balls. I see what's happening. That's why he's got that tank of helium. See, look, he just runs away. So where's he at now?
Bogus.
Punch you, you're gone. Punch you, you're gone. Can I punch those? think so. And I don't think I can get all the way over here. Nope, I just screwed that up. I can get up here, though. Then I can backtrack to here. But I don't need to. I can't get over there. So that's fine. I'll just go this way. Which is where we were at earlier.
Logan.
And that's fine.
Logan.
If I can punch that dude, but I keep missing him. Because I'm bogus! Got him. I can kick the fish. That's cool. Yeah, get out of here. I mean, should I go try and kill all of the enemies or something? Ooh, I don't know. That's a good question.
Logan.
Usually that comes on the YouTube end.
Logan.
For the VODs. But Twitch hasn't stopped the stream yet. Can I swim down? How's it going? N39, 1981. How you doing? Hope you're having a good week. I guess we'll move on. We warned you. And then, if you haven't experienced this stage yet, James, this track is fucking hard, dude.
Logan. Logan.
Near.
Logan.
Damn. See, something came out of that door and I picked it up. It was maybe like the hub of my tire. Oh, there we go. I got another one. I think it might be like the hub of the wheel, not the tire. Things are getting pretty bogus around here, man. Okay, I gotta open all of those then, and I have to open them by punching them. We know this now. This music's pretty dope, isn't it? How does this game have music like this?
Bogus.
Bogus, man. Bogus. Oh yeah, he sticks his chest out, man. He is proud. He is a...
Logan.
He's the cock of the walk, but he's a bear. Whoops. Whoops again. I wouldn't say that the controls are slippery or bad or anything, but... narrow platforms are a bit tough. The controls back and forth aren't bad, it's just like, kind of overshoot it a little bit sometimes. Don't have me canceled, Beach Boys. We're making noise so that this doesn't get DMCA'd. La la la, where are we going now? I get around the map, we go to places, yeah. This is not Beach Boys music, no. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, I'm guessing like... Uh-oh, my truck... Oh, I ran out of gas, damn it! Now what do? I need petrol. Do I have to start over? I'm trying to figure out how to turn. Okay. Driving this, steering this is interesting. We've run out of gas. And so we've lost. We couldn't find our friends.
The beach is gone.
No.
There's nothing we can do. We couldn't stop the Big Cheese from putting up his power plant, and now the beach is gone. Forever.
The beach is gone forever. We lost. It's because we ran out of gas. And we couldn't get back on the road. Okay. But that's okay. That's okay. We know how to beat this stage now. I love the colorful clothes of that bear. He does wear some pretty colorful clothes. It's like he was in the 90s or something. Look how neon his shorts are. You know what? If I go back here and I kill this crab, I can probably get more cans to recycle. Nope. Super CD add much to the PC Engine graphically, just audio? It's a good question. I'm honestly not sure. In my head, it's probably kind of like Mega Drive versus Mega Drive CD. Maybe? Like you could make bigger games because the media held more, maybe, but I'm not sure. This music is pretty badass for a game of the era, of that era, right? So. It's not your typical 16-bit music. Give me that heart.
Oh, yoink!
Go away, man. Okay, so there's Mixer.
Bogus.
There he is. I think everyone else besides you would be too embarrassed. I am not embarrassed at all. Mixer, Bogus. Do you know what I just finished playing? You think I'd be embarrassed by this? I just played Crystal's Ponytail for Sega Genesis. I was a pink pony with purple hair. And you think I'm gonna be embarrassed by this game? This game's badass. This is like Wally Bear with an attitude. How you doing, Mixer? Hope you're having a good one. Wally Bear with a fucking attitude, man. The music's really good. It's gonna get me DMCA'd because there's straight up Beach Boys music in it. But hey, we'll deal with that on the VOD. Go grab a GBA games. I'll go grab a GBA games name you might like. My Little Pony Crystal Princess, The Runaway. I think I took a peek at that one, but I couldn't figure out how it worked. Maybe? Because I did try and find any other pony-related games whenever I found the Crystal Ponytail. But I definitely didn't play it very much. to test it. Real Beach Boys music! Well, not this. But on the map stages, yeah. And that's what's gonna get me DMCA'd. They're gonna mute my fucking VODs. But that's the risk you take to play quality retro games like Camp California for TurboGrafx CD. Isn't he so much cooler looking than Wally, though? Damn it. If you screw up one of these jumps, landing on one of them, it's almost sort of like ice, where, like, you sort of slip between the platforms. It's weird. It's weird the way it works. Got him. La la la, this is not Beach Boys music. Don't cancel me, Beach Boys. At least this bear isn't trying to do precise platforming with a skateboard that uses momentum. That's true. Have you ever played Skate or Die 2 for Game Boy? I think that's what it was, just Skate or Die. Well, I don't know if it was Skate or Die 2, but there was a Skate or Die game on the Game Boy that was a platformer, and you were on your skateboard, and it was just atrocious. Just put that Hurt cover on instead. I know, that'll be fine, right? Zofo Music, Trendy Health Foods. Let's go to the mall, everyone. Yeah, that one, I tested it once, and it was pretty rough. I could not play it.
Bogan. Bogan.
How do I don't? I'm not allowed to hit him? Oh, bad and rad. That's the one. Yep. It was bad. It was not rad.
Bogan.
It was just bad. It was very, very hard to control. Bad, not rad. Can I get these fruits? Punch, punch. Trendy health foods, baby.
Bogan.
Don't throw shit on me, jerk. Oh, I can jump up on there. Can I get in any of these coolers? Let's hibernate. Made by the same programmers who did the second Game Boy Castlevania game, but the first Game Boy Contra. Hmm.
All right.
What was the first Game Boy Contra like? The Alien Wars one that I tried, that didn't seem too bad. Are you saying you wouldn't play this mixer? This quality game? It controls pretty well.
Bogan.
The game's bear isn't involved in making mascot horror such a popular game genre. Like that Freddy, the Freddy game? What was it called?
Bogan.
Freddy Got Fingered? It was very good. It was the one I was struggling through a while back. Oh, okay. I gotcha. Yeah, it looked pretty cool.
Bogan.
Hey, dickhead. I kicked you, but I wasn't facing the right way. Where's that go? Oh, shit.
Bogan.
Was that a ghost dog? Something bit me. That's a one-up. That's cool. Am I supposed to ride the elevator up there, I guess? Kick. Let's wait for it to come back up. These songs are... Some of them are very familiar. But, like, generically different enough to not have to get the licensing for the actual songs. What's up, Tino? Man, fuck your plane. Here we go. Here's that jam again. Barrel, 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 barrel. The Pinkie Pie mask? What are you talking about, James? What's a Pinkie Pie mask?
Logan.
Aw, man. He threw that right in my nuts. Or did you? Or did you miss it? What is the Pinkie Pie mask? All of this is exactly California. It's true. I've been to California before. That's what it looks like. If it's still active, oh, it is. Oh, yeah. I think I'm gonna replace the no glasses one with this. It's not just specifically for that game. Get up there. Nope.
Okay.
Near, 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 near. Is that a banana peel? I don't see any raisins with instruments. That's true. But I think they may have retired, you know? Maybe they're just living out their sun-dried years out of the limelight, you know? Where are you going? No! Which flashbacks? The horse ones? What was that game from? Or what game was that from? I can't remember. It's a game I've not played, but I do remember Mixer hating the horse. Not the horse! Ooh, there's a heart down there. Yeet!
Alright.
Not the fucking horse. I didn't mean to drop down there. It's disturbing. You love it? Oh, damn it. Some of those fall. Just keep moving. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, fuck. Oh, what the hell are you? Those are the ones that fall, right? That didn't work. Go this way. I don't know what the fuck you are, but go away. This music's great, though. Oh, shit. Nope. Back down the... Athena? Is that what it's from? Athena. That's the one that you hated with the horse? Well, not necessarily. I don't know if you hated the game, but I know you were not fond of the horse. Use the horse, Luke. Just don't use the horse like Mr. Hands did. Mr. Hands says, "Oh, who's this? Oh, it's one of our friends." Mr. Hands has naturally come up twice now in the stream.
Hey, big brother!
The fuck is going on?
Just in time.
Glad you're okay, bro. Have you got your skateboard?
Yep, and it's my new gnarly all-wheel flex-action titanium radical racer board, too.
Good. We're gonna need it and your awesome moves if we're gonna help our coolest buds and stop the cheese dude to boot.
Yeah, let's go save the beach!
Go get him. Sorry, I pumped the volume up because there's voice acting, but now I don't know. All right, we've finished the mall. Should we go? Let's go up this way. There we go. Mr. Hands, RIP. That bear, type aboard my ass. Oh, I gotcha. Oh, okay, we can change now? Man, big ol' Wally bear is my favorite. Here we go. Mixer. Here we go, Mixer. We've got fucking Wally Bear back. I don't know how to attack. This is fucking awkward. I can't see. I can't figure out how to attack. Holy shit, where am I going? Bummer, dude. What the hell is this? Oh, it really is Wally Bear, too. What the shit is this? How do I even attack? He doesn't have an attack. You just run through him? No, what the hell do? You just jump over him, I guess. What is he doing? He's like sucking a fake dick? Come on. Give the air a blowy again. That was fucking weird and I loved it. Do it. Do I have to skate again? Hang on. There we go. This soundtrack has real sax? Uh-oh. You have real sax. Can I get back out to the stage select? Good, because fuck the skateboarding bear. Another idiot bear using a skateboard. Bogan. Ridiculous spot, right? Bogan. I still can't hit these dudes. There we go. I certainly can't hit them if they're in the floor. How cheap is that? Fuckers. Whoa. Man. His strut is the best. Is my 5 minutes up? It probably is. I just keep wearing these. Until I realize, hey, I can't really see. It's my fault for not... Ooh. For not setting a timer. Shit! Damn it. Maybe I shouldn't go to that one yet, but I'm already here and I've wasted my gas. So just, I've got to go in here. Little skateboard.
Bogan. Bogan.
Whoa. Saw blade. Whoa, I thought he'd come back from the other way. Well, that's scary too. Like, is there anything that I need to worry myself about? Oh, there are friends up there. Let's go get our friends. What's up, friends? Can I punch you out of here? That was bogus. What is this? Can I punch this? Oh, I just like puff my chest out and walk into it.
Coach, Val, what are you doing here?
The big cheese captured me when I couldn't pay him off and forced me to sign away the beach.
Like he won't let us go until it's like completely his.
Well, don't worry. We're putting on a radical gig to raise the money you owe him.
Great, but if we don't get him the money soon, the contract will be legal and he'll foreclose and that power plant will be up and running in no time.
Bogus!
Just about the money. You've got to stop him from trashing the earth. I mean, you saw what he's already done to the beach, but you're not quite ready to confront him just yet. You've got to find all your friends and the instruments so that after you defeat him, you'll be ready to put on the show and pay him before he can strike back. You go look for the rest of the things you need for the concert.
What about you two? I can't just leave you here.
You've got to. If the big cheese finds out we're gone and you're not ready to fight him, he'll know you're onto his plan. Don't worry about Val and me. He wouldn't think about doing anything to us until the beach is completely his. Hurry, Byron, and good luck.
Oh, my name is Byron? Okay. All right, Byron. Let's do this. Let's go, Byron. I guess let's go this way. I was there, right? Okay, good. I just about ran out of gas. I thought maybe I was about to run out of, like, it was gonna say I ran out of gas and I died, but hey, I died there, so. Not the scorpions! Damn! Aggressive! They're just shooting fucking missiles at me. I want that heart down there. Oh, you dick. He waited until I dropped down and then he like immediately turned around and threw a grenade right in my balls. Nuclear testicles. That sounds painful. Can I get up there? How do I get up there? I probably need Skateboard Bro to like quickly skate his way over there. Can I change him without dying? I don't think so.
Logan.
Skater Bro! Where's Wally when we need him? Let's go back and get this skateboard kid. Come on, skateboard kid.
Bummer,
yeah. Yep. You're an asshole. That's. It's a bummer that you're an asshole. Yes, I agree. Okay, so if I'm in a certain position, I can attack, I guess.
Bummer.
Well, I definitely can get up there.
Bummer.
Which song? The other bear with the shades a lot more than this moron. Dude, this moron's the worst. He's worse than Wally Bear, said no one ever. Bummer, bro. So as long as you land on them with your board, I guess that's considered an attack. It has to hit them from the underside of the board. Oh, don't fall in the fucking sludge, bro. Nah, bro. Oh, who the hell is this? Holy shit. I gotta save my friend, but how do I attack Scorpion? I don't know how to attack with this dickhead. Can I change? What's up, Gabe? How you doing? We're trying to figure out how to kill this scorpion. With a skateboard. Bummer, dude. Maybe when he's down here? How do I hit him? Bummer, bro. I don't know how to hit him. I don't know how to attack with this bastard. I just keep getting hit. I don't hit him, I just keep getting hit. Damn it. That was a game over. Fuck. Mixer, play this game. You'll love it. Play this game so I can see how it ends. Home from work. GG, Iron Ghost. Hell yeah. Can't complain about that. Logan. Punch you in the face. Logan. Bogus friend. That's bogus, friend. Damn it, I punched that ball. I shouldn't have taken damage. I punched the balls. Logan. No, you jerk. All right. That's not good. I already lost a fucking life. I need to find a one-up. I know there's a one-up somewhere in one of these stages coming up here. Not there. There was an area with a one-up over to the... Come to the right, and I can't remember where it was at. Oh, it was in this one. I remember. I remember berries. Logan. It's on the roof all the way to the right. Bear, wear, wear, wear. Bear, wear, wear, wear. Here we go, here we go. I don't think I punched him. Nope. Went for the dick shot, missed it. I don't know if I can get there from here. I'm gonna climb a little higher. Higher's better. Aw, bogus! Can I make it? Nope, not quite. Damn. That's where that one up is at. It's over there. But I wasted a life trying to just get up there. So now I have to get it. Just to get back to where I was when I got here. Lame. I can get there from here, right?
All right.
I think we've got the parts that we need from inside those little gates. So I think we can just go to the top right now. Beat up the mouse that keeps throwing the tires at us. Meow, 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 meow. So we gotta go up here. Oh shit! Don't fall. He's got some pretty sick board shorts though, doesn't he? And look at those high tops. My man's got some style. Meow, 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 meow.
Okay.
Whatever. Nice. Fuel. Okay, so we need to get a bunch of cans to turn them into the fuels. So we know we can go to the mall and we can save fucking Wally Bear Jr. from the mall, which sucks, but at the same time, hey, trendy health foods and that. So we'll go here and we'll save him, and then we'll take a different route, I guess, because that route did not work very well. We're playing elevator action now. Lift action. Is there something secret in here? Just punch that rat right in the fucking face. Get out of here!
Alright!
Alright, dude. Just a solid wallop right to the face. Now, I don't think I can kill these dudes in the giant trench coats. Okay, there is a can down here. Okay, got that one. Employees only in this elevator. Come on. Up we go. Now we don't have to go through these areas, I don't think. I think we can just go directly to, you know, straight up the elevator shaft here. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200. I think we can just go, but there's, you know, the cans and the one-ups. Probably worth running through the different areas just to grab that shit. Toy store! So we're back in the toy store. Which is what? What do we say? Legoland? Come on, you dumbass bear. Quit screwing around, bear. Is there anything over here? No, not really. Meow, 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 meow. I got a banana peel. I wonder what the banana peels do. Are they considered recycled? Like, I mean, it's compost. It's not recycling, but does he turn that into fuel like he does the cans? Is it just a generic recycling program and they're like, hey, you know, if you bring some banana peels in here, I know it's not the metal cans, you can't recycle them, but we'll pay you for it because we make compost out of it. I know we can get up here. I think it was a glitch, but I got up there twice. Just gotta be in exact right position, but I cannot find it. There it is. I want to get up over here and get this heart. That's all I wanted. And then I got that can as well. Perfect. I mean, I took damage and got hit anyway, but after I got the heart, but hey. At least I got a can, right? Quit dropping down. Down in A drops through the platform. But I keep not meaning to do it. Get up there. Get up there. Get those jammies out. There we go. Jammy jams. Oh, I gotta get the banana. No! Hey, we got the banana peel though, so we're good. Oh shit! Welcome back, pizza! Did you watch your big brother? My big brother's name is Radbatic. Damn, well. Alright, come here, Wally. Get your ass over here. I won the horsey game, indeed.
Hey, big brother! You got here just in time!
Glad you're okay, bro. Have you got your skateboard?
Yep! And it's my new gnarly all-wheel flex-action titanium radical racer board, too!
Good. We're gonna need it.
It's quite the board.
Awesome moves if we're gonna help our coolest buds and stop the cheese dude to boot.
Yeah, let's go save the beach!
Let's go save the beach! Radbatic is indeed my brother. IRL, for reals. Fuel. I see what you did there. It's rad. Okay, so let's go this way instead. And we're gonna talk because this is gonna get me DMCA'd. There we go. I hate the fucking little baby bear. Get out of here with your skateboard. That skateboard garbage. Who's this?
Bogus.
Bogus, dude. Quit shooting me.
Bogus.
You ever punch a snake before? I have. Bogus. I wish those short little shooty dudes would stop shooting me.
Okay.
Damn it, come on. He gets a double shot. Like, I jumped at him as he shot so I could duck down and kick him in the face. But he still got me anyway. Because he's got a double shot. Where you at, dude? Somebody's throwing knives at me from up there. Man, I hate these snakes.
Bogus,
man.
Bogus.
You and your double shot. Where's the shooty dude? There he is. Okay. If I could get them up there, that'd be great, but my punch doesn't always go up above there. Sometimes it does. Usually more so for that dude. Even that dude, though, I'm having trouble hitting. Got him. Okay. Ooh, I want that. Man, I hate the snakes. They're just so tough to even hit. See, I'm gonna have to deal with this, dude. Just go. Okay. Wait. There was a heart. Was there not? Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
All right. He's so excited about that heart. Whoa, did you see that one? It went like diagonal. Somebody threw a sword diagonally. That was a first. Usually these dudes are just dropping them straight down. Damn you. What's up, Kay? You missed Crystal's ponytail earlier for Genesis. Now we're playing Camp California and seeing if we can get my VOD DMCA'd. He probably is. He's gonna fucking sue me. Those are my songs, he'll say. And I'll be like, fuck you, guy. Your little pony. Shoo! Alright. Here we go. Damn you. What's up, Jose? How you doing? Welcome in. This bear is too cool for school. We've got a little dumbass sidekick bear with a skateboard that's Wally Bear. It's like Wally Bear Jr. I don't like to play as him, though. He doesn't have a badass chest out strut like this dude. This dude's name is Byron. Byron the Bear. Look at his strut. And then when he stands there, you can't really see it very well in this background, but hand in pocket and thumbs fucking up, dude. Thumbs up. The mask? Hell yeah. I'm gonna replace the remove my glasses redemption with this one permanently, I think. Because it's funny to me. I want that. Can I get back up? I've actually played Yo Bro on stream before. I didn't play it seriously. I didn't play it for a playthrough. It was just end of a stream and wanted to see if I could make it anywhere. And I think I got through maybe two stages. Yo Bro is atrocious. The controls are very bad. Controls on this aren't bad. Small platform, jumping between small platforms is a little tough. Yeah, they all kind of just blend in, right? There were some platforms earlier, in an earlier stage, that they just blended in as well. Could barely see them. We are, if you're not familiar, we're Pinkie Pie. If you're not familiar with the, with your little ponies, we are Pinkie Pie the pony. As noted by the balloons right there, which I don't think are on her face in the actual show. I think they're on her ass, but the mask has no ass, and they couldn't just tattoo it to my ass. It would cost a lot more than a Happy Meal to get a tattoo on my ass. I'm not really familiar with it either. Why did I decide to be? I don't know. I got it in a Happy Meal a few years ago, so it was just pure chance on which little pony it was. But I remembered that I had this, and then I played the pony game, so here we are. The Brony Phantom. Yes, this was, I'm not a brony. This was not an intentional purchase. I didn't go out to the store and buy this. It just came in a Happy Meal because they were out of, like, whatever the real Happy Meal toys at the time were. And they just had this lying around in a box, probably in a corner gathering dust for a few years, and they were like, just throw this shit in, who cares, it's just some adult dude buying a fucking kid's meal, he won't care. You caught me, Kay. I went to the My Little Pony store and I bought it specifically. I said, hey, I'm gonna play a pony game on stream someday. And I need something. I need something to accentuate the pony game. Dude just pulled out an emergency My Little Pony mask. I know, right? Totally did. It's exactly how it happened. I forget what it really was, what the toys were at the time, but not My Little Pony masks. That's for damn sure. And so, like, I got home, and I opened my Happy Meal, and I was like, the fuck is this? Okay. And then it just sat in a drawer for years. To try and find the elusive Pinkie Pie. Nope, it was pure chance. Kind of fits in a doll. It only kind of fits. But yeah, it's not too bad. Oh, shit. Do we have a continue? We do actually have a continue, so. Head down, ass up, I know. And then that time, he just got completely squished. Alright. It's been 5 minutes. Alright, here we go. Here we go again. The only ones I need to kill are the ones that are in my way. Bogus, man. Yeah, if you look at the... Yeah, my VODs are going to be, like, straight up muted, or I'm going to get, like, DMCA strikes for this, because if you look at the... If you look at the cover of the game on there, it says Real Beach Boys Music. Straight up, like, just Beach Boys songs, yes. Yeah, that's Mike Love. We have to rescue Uncle Jesse.
Logan. All right.
Where's Uncle Jesse? Real Beach Boys Music. It must have been a selling point at the time, because nobody knew what the fuck a Camp California was. Like, what the hell? What's a Camp California? Oh, Beach Boys Music. Okay. Now we're talking. Now we've got a game on our hands. There's Real Beach Boys Music. Not that fake shit. None of that MIDI crap. Got straight up real fucking Beach Boys music. No Chivos yet for this? Damn. Are you gonna make them? Did you contact that one dev to make those other ones? I forget what it was for. One of those Master System games. Electronic Dreams. The kids were pumped about the authentic Beach Boys soundtrack. Not a developer anymore? Not a developer of Chivos?
Logan.
Did I get the banana over here? I didn't. Me too. Programming is hard.
Logan.
Damn it. Just trying to avoid this dude's bullets. I guess I'll just keep dropping down, because I think I grabbed everything. I just need to kill the snake over here. Head on up here. Avoid this dude's balls. Avoid this dude's balls because they're big and heavy. My dude's got big heavy balls. He's trying to throw them up in my face. Get out of here, dude.
Logan.
Get your balls out of my face, Logan. My man. Piece of fucking pizza.
Logan.
Damn you, Mickey Mouse zombie. Turn around and fight me, dickhead.
Logan.
How do I kill you? Can't kick you. I have to punch you. Anything over here?
Logan.
Damn. Got hoodwinked. I don't think I ever went down here, did I? Bogus. This shit's bogus. Oh, did you, Gabe? What kind of Plock emote? Is it on the 7 TV? Oh shit, I forgot about those. I just keep trying to hit this asshole. Like headbanging? Hell yeah. Where am I supposed to go? That's gonna fall again. Where we at? Boo! I hope I don't have to use that stupid skateboarding bear again. Oh, I guess we just need to go up, right? Because we've gone down and then down some more. So let's go back up over here. Where? I want that. Give me that. I need that dumbass skateboarding bear to get that, I think. Shit. I need to keep an eye out for those.
All right.
They don't seem like they're gonna go away. Probably gonna try and troll me with more of those, like right here. Punch! Oh shit, there's spikes in the ground. Oh, look at this! Oh, we found a secret, chat. One up, baby.
Alright.
Oh, there was another heart up there and another one up. Damn. Okay, wait, I can go back up there if I need to. There was a 1-up up there. Could be worth it. I don't know. Shred that metal on your guitar, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, damn it. Last second I saw that. That one I just was not paying attention to because I was looking at the dude to the right. I'm gonna drop down there one more time because I think there's...
Oh,
ah, damn it. Well, now I need to because I'm pretty sure there's a one up down here. And like... Yeah, there we go. I got the heart and the one up. Perfect. Really shredding. Man. Mike Love can eat my ass. You hear me, Mike Love? You hear me?
Logan.
Oh. I went back the way I came from. That's not ideal. So that's that one. Let's keep going up here. Only one of the Beach Boys was actually a surfer. Did not know that. They were just posers. They were just playing into that surf culture of the time. Fucking losers. Which one surfed? Was it old Mike Love? He's really the only one that I know. Him and Uncle Jesse. The one that hung out with Manson? That's cool. Just chilling with Manson, no big deal. NBD. He probably helped him write that Mbop song. Mbop. I wish I could get that. I don't know how to jump that high. How do I get that high, chat? Oh, fuck. I always forget about that one. Because I'm looking at the dude to the right. Oh, that's not a wall. I thought that was a wall. Damn it! Like, how the hell do I get up here to get shit like that? The stupid skateboarding bear is what we need. But fuck that guy. Damn. The floor is lava. Spike edition. Those are creepy. It's like a painting of dead mice skulls or something.
Bogan. Bogan.
Damn it. And those are gonna happen again, I bet. How am I supposed to get up there? Son of a bitch. It's gonna happen again now. And I'm gonna die, because I've got one hit left. But I'm assuming I have to get up there.
Okay.
Piece of shit.
Okay.
How the hell do I get up there? I hit my head there, so I can't just, like, jump off and then go there, you know? Am I fucked because I don't have Wally Bear? Gotta be able to get to the other side of it.
Bogan.
Gonna get hit here a couple times again. And again. See, I hit my head on that, so I can't go that way. Can't get up there. How would one get up there? I don't know. I probably have to start the stage over again with that fucking skateboarding kid. I am pretty confused. Where should I go?
Bogan.
Are there tells for those? I don't know. The beginning.
Bogan.
Bogus, bro.
Bogan.
Yep. Wasn't paying attention to that. Damn it. That was a game over. Fuck me. I don't know what to do there. Probably give this one more shot. And then I'll call it a night. Because I don't know if I'm good enough to beat this game. I'm no mixer. I let the Beatles win. I did. Because one time I played a ROM hack for Mario Brothers 2, and it was Beatles themed, and I never finished it. I let the Beatles beat me. It's true.
Logan.
Certainly no K plays.
Logan.
That is true. That is true indeed. Logan. Punch. Damn you. Get your ass up there and jump over. Don't do this to me, Byron. Byron the bear. Kick. Got him. Damn it, why did that one bounce so far up and hit me? That was fucked. Come on. Bullshit. That's what it is. I call bullshit and shenanigans. Oh, fuck me. I wanted to jump off there. I didn't want to walk off there. I slipped off. Multiple small platforms like this get slippery. No, damn it! You gotta jump off the ledge there. You can't just slide off like a dumbass. You're not Wally fucking Bear, dude. You're better than this. Just go. Just jump from this one. You'll get there. There you go. That wasn't that hard. Acts like he's fucking Wally Bear. And he can't figure out how to walk on his own 2 feet. Well, not on my watch. You're Byron Bear. Which is it's a way worse name than Wally Bear. There's alliteration. It's really all they've got going for it, though. Byron Bear. Hello, I'm Byron the Bear. This is not Beach Boys music. It's just a big surf beach recycling center. Nothing going on here that DMCA needs to worry about. Same with on this screen, there's nothing going on. We're just going to Camp California at the mall. Now we're gonna pick our guy, and there's no licensed music. There we go. Now we're good.
Logan.
Get up there. Get you some cans.
Logan.
Punch you. Punch you. Punch you. Punch you. And you know what? Fucking kick you, punch you.
Logan.
There's a can down here. Got it. I wish I wouldn't have missed that elevator there though, because it this is the one that goes up a few floors. Takes a minute. Get up there.
Bogus.
Bogus, man.
Bogus.
I kicked your projectile. Don't give me that shit.
Right.
I kicked it, dude. Whee! You just catch a ride. Okay. There's a banana up there. You need to give me that banana. The alright? Which part is that? Which part are you talking about? Alrighty. Oh, gotcha. My favorite part about this game is this fucking song. Damn it. Why can't I hit that one? That one I can get hit by. Get up there. Oh shit. I got up there, but then I fucked it. I fucked it. Yes, I fucked it. Oh, yes, I did. Did that just do like a projectile fist kind of Goonies data style? Like, did it just fire a boxing glove at me and punch me in the dick? Seemed like that's what happened. I just hate these damn planes.
Logan.
those bastards too. Get up there. I'll get the banana. Get your fucking boxing glove out of my face, dude. I don't have time for your bullshit. I gotta go save Wally Bear up here. He decided to get himself caught. Kinda reminds me of when South Park mock a character by giving them a stupid voice. It's the lamest alright I've ever heard. Yeah.
Have you got your skateboard?
Yep, and it's my new gnarly all-wheel flex action titanium radical racer board.
Why does he look around like that? Did you see him look at the camera as he was saying the super long skateboard name?
Let's go save the beach!
What an annoying little kid, man. Mousetrap Mall is not a Beach Boys song. It's not a Beach Boys song at all. I only got one fuel out of that, but I got like three different kinds of garbage. Jerks. So I guess where do we go now? We don't want to go... If we go up here again, we don't want to go up there. We don't want to go up there. Now, we went down last time, and I don't know if that was the key either. I mean, maybe... Maybe we need to go up this way. We're gonna run out of gas, though. Can we just stop here now? At the amusement park? Maybe when he is lying, maybe he was lying about how cool his board was. He's probably got some piece of crap from Walmart. He probably does. It's like a fucking like mongoose Walmart skateboard. And he was like side-eyeing the camera to make sure nobody knew he was lying. Whoa, that dude flew off the roller coaster, I think. Sure seemed like a roller coaster car just fell. What does this say? JT and ST. 11, 10, 90, 8, 90? I don't know. Keep out. Probably the devs. Signing their names. Trying to be all cool.
Bogan.
Apple core.
Bogan.
Oh, don't touch the turnstiles, man. Cash only.
Bogan.
Those turnstiles will—they'll stab you in the dick. They will. That's what happened, and it hurt. Oh, look, it's the cheese game. Win some cheese. Six rats over San Francisco. Fear for all ages. Okay. But it's closed.
All right, all
radical,
right.
Dude. Look, it's the Big Dipper. It's just dipping. Can I get on top of that game? Nope. Dunked him. Fuck you, guy.
Bogan.
Nice. I was hoping that would work. Wowee! I like how that's the best one. Wowee! It's the fun zone, baby. Screamin' Meanie! You must be this tall. It's a good thing I'm not Wally Bear, because that kid was fucking short. I can go on this ride. And I will. Oh, it's like a fun house with all the crazy mirrors. Well, Well, that looks dangerous. Just gotta jump forward a little bit to try and find these spikes, you know? Whoa, he just like slid right down those stairs, almost into the vat of piss. What's over here though? Nope. Don't slide down, dummy. Go up there. And get your one up. You've earned that. Now slide down the stairs into the piss. Into the piss pit. Wasn't there another game that we had piss pits in recently? I swear there was. Stop it, kitty. Oh, those are big ass spikes. What was what now? The piss pit? Or above the piss pit? We got a one up above the piss pit. Fucking spikes. Man, there was another platform up there. Can you just go, like, chill, kitty? Quit fucking scratching shit. Can I get his guitar? Oh, I see. I see. I have to unplug them. Unplug! Damn it! We unplugged them. Yeah! Maybe. Or he's just upset that I'm not paying attention to him. And so he feels the need to fucking scratch everything and destroy everything I own. Because that's what he does. Are you gonna sit there and be good now, kitty?
Are you being good?
No, you're not. Don't lie. You're not being good, though. You're being a naughty little kitty. You're scratching everything. And that's not cool. You gonna say hi or no? Ow. That hurts. Yep, I'm a pony.
There you go.
Now be fucking good. Alright. Okay. Here we go. We're at the exit. Behave, Gress Kitty. Everybody's telling you to. Behave. Quit scratching shit. Six rats over San Francisco. The San Francisco tree. Do I have anything in this metallic jar thingy? I have a little bit. What's up here? Did we gather anybody from here? I don't think we did. I think we need to go back in here. Were there areas that we missed? Do we have to use this asshole? Hell yeah. Thank you. It was a Happy Meal special. The Get Around song comes on. My parents used to listen to that album a lot as a kid. Which one is the Get Around song? Which stage was that in? I'm not super familiar with Beach Boys songs. Just like the most popular ones. Or is it not? Is it not even Beach Boys? Because I feel like some of these songs are not Beach Boys. So sorry, I'm not. I'm just doing something really quick. I thought that was Dino there for a second, but that's Gabe. That is Gabe. The Lincoln Log. Gabe Lincoln, the log. Does that hurt anybody's ears? Especially people that are wearing headphones? Probably does. Watch this. Up in smoke. Colors are the same, yeah. Well, that's my color too, I think. But I'm not in chat chatting, so I don't get myself confused with other people. Be right back with you, just a moment. We're just listening to music. We're not doing anything. Not doing anything weird, Bezos. Bezos should know better though, because we're in the great Evergreen State of Washington. And around my place, it is indeed evergreen. Hold, please. Clouds? What clouds? I don't know what you're talking about. Alright. I see clouds, but there's no rain. Alright, here we go. Fucking skateboarding bastard. He's seriously the worst fucking character. Oh, get over there. Duck. Or don't duck, you fucking idiot. Bummer. Don't drop down, you dumbass. Oh, this character. But I feel like we've got to save our friends, right? So they've got to be in these different stages. I keep rolling off of that damn garbage can as well.
Bummer.
You fucking idiot.
Excellent. Bummer.
Nah, damn it. I didn't want to go through there. Oh well. Wait, no, we're still in this stage. Right, so maybe. Oh shit, jump! Damn you! Damn you, Wally Bear! Skateboarding piece of shit! Damn it! There's a platform up there, and I went right down through again. I want to get back up there. Fuck. I'd like to get back up there. What is up on that platform? I can't, though. I just have to exit. That was just a waste. A waste of going back to that stage because it did us no good. I thought maybe we could go and find our one of our friends, but I guess maybe we don't have any friends there. Maybe we have to go up here to find our friends. Yeah, fuck the skateboard. Imagine trying to beware the dog while riding that damn skateboard. Look at the robo dog down there. Is this Chip and Dale? And there's those like clampy metal bear trap things. This song sounds familiar. I Heart Sandy. Is that a nod to Grease? We've got these like 50s American like muscle cars. Is that Grease Lightning? Like, look, it's all white and shit. Is that Grease Lightning? Why, it's Grease Lightning. Yeet. Can I punch you?
Bogus,
man. I can't punch him. Damn it. While I was ducking to get out of the way of the one's projectile, the other one dropped one on me. Probably need to go up there. Oh, that's a big ass engine. Oh, I can't get back up there now. Okay. I'm committed to down here.
Bogus.
That's bogus. I'm assuming I'm gonna have to. Oh, I guess I could do it that way. I was gonna say, I assume that once that car appears there, I probably need to jump on that car to avoid the lava. But I could just use the iframes. That works too. No, don't go back there. Alright. Off with those for now. There's some trash. I can't get up there.
Bogus.
Damn, I was trying to get onto this one. Couldn't do it. Is that a baby platform there? It is, okay. I didn't need it, but it was there. It was there to teach me that those are platforms. Oh shit, nope. I just wanted to see what was over here. See if it was worth coming over here for anything, or... Oh, I can stand on those batteries, too. Cool. Probably can't jump across there, though. Oh, I can. I just can't land Bogus. In the lava.
Bogus. Bogus.
Damn you! Do I have a continue? All right, last continue. Yep, get back in there. We know, we get around, but let's get back in here. I'm definitely not using the skateboard bear on the on this lava level. Well, that's for damn sure. Punched him in the face. Like a fucking boss.
Bogus.
Punch. Give me that banana. Got it. This tune is pretty jazzy.
Bogan.
You know what? Let me go up here. Last time I went down low, let's go high. Nope, missed it. Couldn't go high. Now, a big ass auto part is gonna drop into the lava over there, I believe.
Bogan.
Damn. Like those big car frames, like I thought one of those was gonna fall in because I saw one of those before.
Bogan.
Lame. I couldn't even jump on top of it, so you can't avoid that. It's kind of lame. Oh. Don't do that. Punching a robot dog in the head.
Bogan.
Chalk would say that I'm being hypocritical, probably, but Bogan. Hey, it's a robot dog. It's okay.
All right.
And we're just giving him a little love tap to the face. All right. No big deal. Get back up there and get that can. Perfect. Just a little love tap to the face. Foot to the face.
Bogan.
Damn it. Where's the end of the stage? Is it not over there?
Bogan.
Well, now I'm curious. I just assumed that it would be over there.
Bogan.
Fuck. Come on. Gonna have to go all the way back up around, I think. Fine. It's fine. Oh shit, who's this? This is our friend. That's what we're trying to find.
Kelly! Man, I'm glad I found you.
Me too. Thanks, Byron. Look.
Sup, Kelly?
Shred is inside that heap of junk. You've got to get him out.
No problem, Kel. I'll get Shred, and maybe you can fix the Woody.
Did that thing break down again?
Yeah.
Yeah,
what
fix
else
that
is
Woody.
New?
All right, you get Shred, and I'll take care of fixing the Woody. Good luck.
She's going to take care. Kelly sure is going to take care of fixing the Woody, chat. Fix our Woody for us, Kelly. Please? Be gentle, though. Kelly Kapowski. Damn it. What hit me? Oh, they're still like at the apex of the fireball. There's still a flame up there for like a quarter second or something. Well, that's what happens when you just don't jump. Damn it. Stay out of the fucking lava, you bitch. Come on.
Logan.
Damn you, bear.
Logan.
Now, where's the plat over here to the right?
Logan.
Oh, come on. Fucking A. Hang on. Okay. Next time, hopefully. Nope. Nope, fuck.
Logan.
Damn you.
Logan.
Oh shit, do I have to kill this dude? Or something?
Logan.
How do I handle this, I wonder?
Logan.
Or do I just have to jump? Oh no, no, fuck.
Logan.
Fucking A. Okay, I think I am hitting him, like, when I do that, because
Logan.
A bunch of bolts fall out,
Logan.
And they hurt me, and I can't seem
Logan.
To avoid them. Damn it. Oh, I'm fucked now. Let's go, Shredhead. It's a radical name. Alright. The Junkyard Dog, baby. I wish I could speed this up so I didn't have to talk over this music. We've got three tanks of gas, so we can round, get around. Let's go this way. There was something down here. Oh yeah, look at this. We never went to this dude. To this, like, what is this, a mill? Oh shit, that dude's there too. Should we try him? What's his deal? What do you do, buddy? Oh, jeez. He doesn't even... Oh, what is this? Interesting. Shouldn't he be able to, like, swim? Man, I cannot handle... staying on those ice platforms. What if he's cold? How do we get those hearts? Fucking skateboard kid. Alright, where are my platforms? Zero lives left, but, you know, this is it. Damn it. And I think we're out of continues too, so. Yep. We failed, chat.
I can't believe it.
We failed.
The beach is gone. What are we gonna do now?
There's nothing we can
do. I know what we're gonna do.
We couldn't stop the big cheese from putting
We're gonna
up
end the stream for tonight. I don't have another run in me. But that's some Camp California. And now the experiment is we wait and see how much of my VOD is just straight up muted. We will see. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. Let me see who's streaming real quick, and we will go share some love and let's see. HG's playing something. Let's go see what she's up to. Raid Hungry Gorilla. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. Good to see you all. James, Gabe, Pizza, Pizza. Pizza fucking pizza. Common Reactor. Dino. Iron Ghost K. Jose. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. Good to see you. I'll be back on Saturday. I don't know if we'll come back to this. I don't see myself finishing this one because of how it's set up. But you never know. We might come back to it. We'll see. But we'll be back with something on Saturday. Not sure quite yet, but I've got a few things in mind. So until then, take care, stay safe, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.